Hello, I'm Trevor Alonzo, and I'm at AmiCon, a comic book convention here in Amarillo, Texas. It's set up to support the local libraries, but I'll let them explain.
We have Stacy Yates with us here from Amarillo Public Library, and we're talking AmiCon this week. And Stacy, what can you tell us all about it?
Well, AmiCon is Amarillo's original pop culture convention. We like to say that it's a celebration of comics and anime, gaming, sci-fi, steampunk, and anything else that's geeky and awesome. And we have a great time. This is our 8th annual AmiCon, and it takes place at the Amarillo Civic Center. We have, as you can see, people come in amazing costumes.
They really go all out.
Absolutely. We also have artists and authors and illustrators that you can meet. We have workshops, things you can learn. We have workshops on acting, on art, on writing. We have 5 different cosplay contests.
Okay.
We have activities for kids. There's just something for everyone at AmiCon. It's really affordable because you can go for both days for just $8, or you can buy a one-day pass for $5, and kids 6 and under are free. And all the money raised through AmiCon goes to support Friends of the Amarillo Public Library and allow the Friends to continue supporting things that we do, like our summer reading club and our English as a Second Language classes and our community reading program.
So kind of helping out a bunch of different spectrums right there.
Absolutely.
And if people want more information, where can they go to find out more about it?
The AmiCon website is libraryamicon.org.
Okay.
Or you can find us on Facebook, Twitter, Instagram.
A little bit of everywhere, all
everywhere,
over the internet.
Everywhere.
Awesome.
They have an art exhibit. Everything here looks really cool. They have booths that range from comics, art, toys, and anything else fandom. Here's a gaming competition. They had screenings of cartoons, anime, and movies. At the time I was there, they had Gremlins playing. They have panels just like any other convention. They had superhero yoga with Captain Marvel. No, not that Captain Marvel, the other one. Here's one of the cosplay competitions. Everyone's cosplay looks really good. I like the Rorschach.
Actor.
It's so amazing to see so many people locally here that love this stuff just as much as I do, if not more. It's pretty cool just to walk around and see all the fandom. With so much cool stuff here, I could talk about the cosplay all day, I could talk about the people all day, I could talk about the booths individually all day, but I had to pick and choose, and one in particular is my favorite, because it has to do with one of my favorite movies as a child. So much so that I watched it over and over and over again. So I had to make a video on its own about it. It will be my next video. Here's a hint at what it is.